I was going to go get some food. Do you want to come with? Is that like a third date thing for you? So, if claustrophobia is one of your biggest fears, then why are you about to embark on a 7-hour flight?
That is a very good question. A wedding. Same as you?
Right. That is actually my loungewear. Do you want to join me at the cinema? Make our first date dinner and a nice cheesy rom-com?
Down for a cheesy rom-com. As long as there's a happy ending.
Our mum got sick when we were kids. So, yeah. We're both very different. It's fine though, I'm used to it now.
Is she okay now, your mom?
She was in remission for 14 years, but it came back.
I'm sorry.
I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody.
Give me your phone.
Okay.
Sir, I can't have you holding up the line.
No, sorry, I'll be 2 seconds. This is my number.
UK passports to the left, all others to the right.
Text me so I've got yours.
Sir, now.
Cool.
Yep, I'm going. Yep. Oh. I'll see you on the other side. I was just sort of waiting for someone.
Well, I sort of don't care.
Okay, let's go.
We've just got to pop to a memorial at Peckham House.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry. Who? A friend of Tom's from the theatre.
Yeah, it's a tragic story, really. Married, 2 sons, beat cancer 12 years ago, only for it to come back out of the blue.
One of her boys had to fly home from uni in the States.
Sorry, I'm just
trying to be there for you. I don't know.
Yeah, well, maybe I don't want to spill my guts out to some girl I just met on a plane.
Are we going to talk about her?
No, we're not. Do you know how bad the odds are in long-distance relationships? Oh, sure, you want me to crash your wedding?
Oh, just go. Who cares what the odds are?
Come on, Mum.
Her